Hello and hi to all the beautiful divine souls. In our recent video, in our last video, we spoke regarding the phenomenon of why do twin flames don't have a peaceful night, why they find it very uncomfortable to get a proper sleep, and why they happen to stay awake all night. If you haven't watched that video, then you can refer to that video. We'll try to put the video link in the description box, so go and check it out if you are listening this video for the first time. So in that video, we discussed in detail and across 8 various points how it affects the sleeping pattern of twin flames as such. Now today we are building up on the same topic and taking the knowledge further and more into the core discussion. So we are talking about one of the other fundamental aspect due to which twin flames are not able to sleep well, and they find it very difficult to sleep peacefully at night, right? And to understand this, all the twin flames need to have this basic idea and the basic essence of who they actually are. Twin flames are the part of the star seeds who have landed on Earth for their own soul ascension and to serve a greater mission for the humanity or the nature at large. We are quite surprised that most of the twin flames are unaware of this fact, and they recognize themselves and their other part of the soul, their divine masculine or their divine feminine, their other halves, as a mere romantic couple only. That's the reason why they are completely ignorant about their larger mission of the earth, and that's the reason why they see themselves as an individual and not as one among the group of star seeds who have landed on earth in the form of twin flames, right? So today we are discussing regarding the aspect of why do twin flames not able to sleep properly at night, right? And one of the reason that today we are discussing is because of the collective group of twin flames. When they are undergoing sleepless nights due to any of the reason which we discussed in this and in the earlier chapter in part one, due to any of the reason, if they happen to have sleepless nights, so the twin flames collective, when they are going through their series of sleepless nights and due to any of the reason which we have already discussed in detail, then the mere result would be that you too will find it difficult to have a sound sleep, right? Now, at present, when we are discussing this topic, at present, if you see, since last few weeks, I would say rather than few days, because this phenomena has been going on since last couple of weeks, you find it very difficult to sleep early at night, right? Now, the collective twin flames are going on, you know, in this longingness of missing their twin flames. And this phenomena is happening from both sides. Even the divine masculines are missing their divine feminines, and even the divine feminines are somehow feeling the gap or a sense of longingness for their other half. Now, when such phenomena occurs, when the massive collective group of twin flames are thinking about their twin flames, they have been going through sleepless nights, then no matter how much balanced you are, no matter how much inner work you have done in the past, and no matter how much you have already moved on with your healing journey from the wounds and the scars that this bond has given to you in the past, still the collective effect would be as such. You won't be able to sleep properly at night. Now, in our first video, we requested for you guys to show some participation and share your, you know, feedbacks regarding the problem in having a deep sleep. Now, some of you did share their comments and their feedbacks. So we'd like to thank you to all those who have commented and given their confirmation. And to those who have not yet participated, we would like you all to please give your valuable feedback. If similar phenomena is happening with you since last couple of weeks, now, so that you have, you know, we have identified this phase where twin flames are collectively going through sleepless nights. Now, what? How can you tackle this scenario? See, as a twin flame, it is a basic responsibility that you take a interest on, you develop a deep sense of, you know, interest in undergoing your inner work on a regular basis, if not daily, and trying to have a fascination with doing your part of meditation. So one of the basic thing that you are advised to do is take a deep interest in meditation. When a larger group of the twin flames participate in doing their share of meditation, the collective twin flames as such will eventually come out of this paradigm shift of not being able to sleep well, or having this sense of restlessness all night, right? So the first and foremost thing that you got to do is please start meditating. If you guys do not yet have the understanding of how to meditate, how to get into meditation, then we share monthly Shiv Sadhana batches, which is scheduled around new moon. You guys can participate in that or be a part of our upcoming batches of London Star Meditation and other meditation programs. Once you learn how to meditate well and you develop a deep interest for meditation, start practicing meditation. The best time would be early in the morning, before sunrise, but somewhere between 3:30 a.m. to 5 a.m. Second best time slot would be from 5:30 a.m. to 7 a.m. and finally the third best time slot would be before you go to bed. To pick up any of the time slot which best suits you, if you are working, you don't find much time in doing meditation, or you have a habit or a problem in waking up quite early, then you can schedule your meditation before going to bed. So now, when more and more of you starts taking up this responsibility of doing their share of meditation on time and on regular basis, if not regular, frequently, then as a collective, all the twin flames will start elevating at a higher vibration, and the longingness or the sad energy that is erupting out of such phase right now or in future from either of the twin flames will be almost negligible. It will, you know, almost be nullified to an extent that you won't feel any pain as such, and as a result you guys can have a very sound sleep. Second thing that we would advise all of you would be that please go to a bed on time, fixed a time schedule at by what time you need to be at bed. If you can get to bed between 9 p.m. to 10 p.m., the best of the best. But considering the current scenarios of internet users, social media accounts, and late night activities, still we would suggest that please go to bed by 12 in the midnight and not extend beyond it, you know. So simply have a time check of early to bed and early to rise. And thirdly, we would advise you that please do not, you know, indulge in any kind of overthinking. Overthinking for your present problems, overthinking for your future, overthinking for your career, for other financial aspects of your life. Because let us, you know, put this very straightforward. Overthinking will not fetch you any result at all. It is, you know, baseless. But overthinking will do result in you having difficulty in getting a sound sleep. And when more and more of the collective twin flames get into this habit of overthinking, means more and more twin flames are awake at night. And when the maximum of the twin flames are awake, the collective energy that builds up around is as such that most of the twin flames will share the same energy and find it difficult to sleep. Even those who are working to balance their energy, even those who are following other discipline in their life, right? So please do take into account this part of our advice as well and implement in your lives for the betterment of you as an individual and as a responsible twin flame, so that your collective other twin flames also get good results in their life. Why? Because the connection and the networking between one and the other twin flames are very intricate patterns. More and more of you heal, you know, more further twin flames get healed. More and more twin flames get into this habit of meditation and balancing their energies. It creates a harmony and a peace among the other fellow twin flames as well. Right? So please stop overthinking. It won't fetch you any result. Start taking action and live in the present moment. You are overthinking because you are constantly building up scenarios for the future. You are worried about the future, or you are thinking of the past events that gone by, which were mostly not that much happy moments. All your regrets, worries, everything. So the past regrets, which you cannot forgo or let go, and the future fears, which has not yet happened or occurred in your life. All these things collectively do not let you focus on the present moment. And in this condition, in this vibration, when you are missing out completely on the present moment, how are you supposed to get a sound sleep? If you consider me as a energy reader, a cosmic healer, and a twin flame coach and guide to many of you, it becomes very much imperative for me to share this fact that when you guys drift apart and find it difficult to sleep on time, the collective energy hits back on souls like us as well. And we too find it difficult to sleep at night, despite we aren't breaking any of the rules or any of the advices that we shared with you guys. Still, it becomes difficult for someone like us as well. Else, there exists no as such reason why we, the channelers of the twin flame energy and running, you know, such a channel, being in contact with so many twin flames and having changed the lives of many twin flames, also, you know, come across this collective energy of twin flames not sleeping and collective twin flames awake all night, right? So wake up to start taking responsibility in your life and follow the guidance you have received through this video. We'll try to create more videos on further chapters of why twin flames aren't able to sleep properly at night, because it is one of the, you know, very interesting topic and a very knowledgeable one as well, to deep dive further and cure it, because eventually a sound sleep is associated with a sound body, a sound mind. So your physical fitness and your mental health as well, having a correction in your sleeping patterns and being able to sleep for at least 6 to 8 hours on a daily basis is very much required for your body and your mind, so that it can rest properly and function for tomorrow. Now that if you have heard till this part of the video, then we'd like to advise you to go through the list of various modules that Together Divines has designed for any of the twin flames or any spiritual soul who is interested for their soul ascension and elevating their energy level, healing their aura and activating their chakras. So read out in the description box, it is mentioned, and we'll see you guys on our next video on many more interesting topics regarding twin flames, this connection, the hidden secrets, and many more interesting topics to come in the future. So see you guys, sleep well, sleep on time, and God bless you all. Have a good night. Goodbye and good night.